My name is Tami, and this is my Cool Whip. My car is a 2017 Dodge Challenger GT. It has all-wheel drive, and it also has a six-cylinder in it. The cars I've owned in the past are Chevy Cavalier Z24. That was one of my favorites. I had an Oldsmobile Cutlass Calais, and that was an Indy pace car version. I had a couple Chevy Malibus. Neither of them are my favorite cars that I've owned. And I had a minivan that I drove forever and ever and ever and thought that I would be buried in. I like many things about this car. I don't think I'll be buried in it. That's a bonus. This car has run really well for me since I've bought it. It's fun. It makes me feel free in a lot of ways. If I'm having a stressful day, I open up the sunroof, I roll the windows down, and I just drive and drive and drive. And it's fast, it's fun, and it just makes me feel like I'm young again. For years, I had a minivan and I had other cars that I felt like were cars that got me from point A to B or could tow a lot of kids around. For years, I had my kids and many other kids that rode with me. So that was the importance of those cars. But I'm at the point in my life where I got to pick a car that I wanted. And my husband said, go get any car you want. And this is the car that I chose after trying many, many cars. And this car is just for fun. I don't drive it in the winter. I don't drive it in bad weather. It very seldom sees snow or rain. And it's just a car that I can get out when I want to and have fun in. And otherwise, I drive a really old junk car, which is a car that I view as getting me from point A to point B. I got this car because I was at the time of my life that I got to pick out a car that I wanted. And I absolutely love this car. I test drove a lot of different cars when I was looking, and honestly, my husband didn't even go with me to test drive most of them. It was what I wanted. And with that said, I picked out this car because of the weight of this car. I drove Camaros, I drove Jeeps, I drove other cars, and none of them felt as heavy and as solid of a car as the one behind me. So that was part of the decision making in this one. Also, you really don't have to touch the gas much in this car, and you go. So it's just a lot of fun to drive, and it's been my baby since I've had it. My favorite vehicle that I own might be my boat, but this is a very close second. I thought about trading this car in to get a different car, this same car, honestly. I'll buy the same car again. But this color is a special edition color, and so they only made it 2 years, and I happen to love the color of my car, so I think that I will probably hold on to this one for a little while longer.